Welcome, everyone.
The mission of CamundaCon is to connect. You're encouraged to learn from your peers, build relationships, grow your own vision for automation.
You can have those informal water cooler conversations with people from all over the globe.
Different ways that people are approaching their automation journeys is a big takeaway.
Garner came in here today and really talked to us about the boat category and where the future's going.
Modern.
I would say community.
Unique.
Conversations.
Awesome. Awesome.
Innovative.
Networking.
Inspiring.
Intimate. Composable.
Eye-opening. Does the dash count as one?
Too complex a question.
What's the eye now?
This is amazing.
A lot of things are happening at the moment. And on this basis now, you have to do all the innovation. You should do digital transformation. How should that go?
We need that next generation we call the process orchestration and automation platform.
We are excited to see new features in Camunda, our IDP and RPA coming in. That's a great knowledge exchange.
I was part of the keynote. It was really a great experience.
The biggest value for me is to meet people, meet customers, meet our users, and to learn about those problems and challenges that they are facing.